Hello and welcome to The Teacher's Room, the show that's by teachers for teachers. I'm Dan.
And I'm Sian. And this episode's topic is... All right, Dan, what do you think is inside this box?
Maybe words?
Yes, well done. So do you use a word box in your class?
Yeah, I think a vocabulary box is an excellent idea. It's brilliant for keeping a record of vocabulary. Basically what students do is they write down new words that you've taught them and put them in the box, keeping a record.
Exactly, and you can add features like pronunciation, collocations,
word
form.
Absolutely.
So many, anything that's relevant to that word. It doesn't have to just be a single word.
Yeah. Basically, you nominate, or you can nominate, one student, and it's their job to write down the vocabulary cards for the day and put them in the box. And this has the added benefit not only of recording the vocabulary, but it teaches them how to write down vocabulary in their notebooks properly.
But make sure you review it regularly.
Yeah.
Get rid of the words you don't need anymore. Scribe.
Yes, teacher.
We need our new words in the word box, please.
Yes, teacher.
In the box.
Yes, teacher.
Thank you, Dan. And then what can we do with the word box, Dan?
There are so many activities that you can do with the word box, both group and individually. So individually speaking, it should be an open access resource.
You can also do lots of revision group activities using the word box.
Games!
There are so many games you can play.
That's right.
For example...
Mingle swap.
Yeah. Ooh. Take a card. Okay, I have a card too. Now, we're going to help each other understand our card.
Okay.
So my one is something you do every day after lunch.
Sleep, take a nap.
Another word, not take.
Have a nap.
Yes.
Fantastic.
Now
mine is something when you do something bad.
Mistake?
Yes.
Ah, it's on the board, make a mistake.
Yes.
Right, now we swap and find a new partner.
Mario, come here.
Okay, Maria.
You can play hot seat.
I love hot seat. Okay, Dan, no looking.
Nope.
Okay, class, help him. What's the word?
Okay. It's an animal.
Dog.
No, a big animal.
Elephant.
It's black. Looks like a human.
Oh, gorilla.
Very good.
Yay! Hey!
You could even get the students to do a chain story around the class. This could be spoken or written even. So everybody take a card. One for Mario. Okay, so we're gonna tell a story, one sentence each, using our card.
Okay.
Yesterday I was so embarrassed because I put my foot in it by telling Dan he looked ill and he wasn't.
But it wasn't really your fault because you saw me taking an aspirin. Mario?
Exactly.
I think Sian made a terrible mistake.
Brilliant, Mario.
Very good, clever. That Mario.
Another activity you could do with possibly slightly more advanced learners is get them to look at the word and say whether it's positive or negative, and then the other members of the group have to disagree and say why it's negative or positive. And this gets them thinking about the connotation, the use of the word, the context, in a bit more depth. Ah, here's our word. Okay, now this is a negative thing, because if you commit murder, you go to prison and you never escape.
I think it's a positive thing because it allows you to get rid of people who are annoying you.
So those are some ways you can use a word box in the class, but go to our website where we'll give you many more ideas.
bbclearningenglish.com.
Yes, and then also we'd like you to share your ideas on using a word box with us.
Yeah, and if you feel like sending in a small video clip of you teaching the class using a word box, that would be great. We'd love to feature that
in our
show.
I'd love to see that.
Over the series, we'll be giving away a number of these fantastic t-shirts. And one of them could be yours.
If you're very lucky. So go to our website to find out how.
Exactly. We're done, right?
I think we're done.
Cool. Fist bump. Ready?
I'm ready.
All right,
are you ready?
I'm ready. I was born ready.
What do you think's in...
Don't break the ship! I was miles away, sorry.
Wake up. Okay. We want some videos, don't we?
We really do. We
and
want
we haven't
some
really
videos.
Asked. We haven't
Send
asked for some
video.
Videos. We want to see you.
We want to see you
and
doing
class.
Awesome stuff.
I also get students to. You're laughing at.
I'm laughing it's at the fact that I've been point. Pedantic about. You get students? No way. Who would trust you with their education? Number one. In your face, Mario.